No? Oh, thank God. I bet you her jack is gonna have a story significance. Thanks, Link. Thanks, buddy. You know, I am awake. I have tea, but I can't drink it. Well, Dad said it's...
Can't you people read? The sign says closed.
I don't think he can.
Was Jack keeping you safe? Holding your power at bay? Power outage. Okay. Nope. good job, Blooper, for not like being like wee, like having like an audio cue, just being like, there's it's moving. Oh, she gonna get grabbed. Nope. Oh, hell no. I ain't going over there. You kidding me? I'm going to go out the door. Oh, there was a break.
What the hell?
I think her jacket's actually that tree. So it's her dad got her a leather jacket to wear.
You felt it too, huh?
That's for the funeral?
And then it happened. As it did so many times before. Just when I thought my day couldn't get any worse.
Oh, I guess she does have a little bit of scarring on her left cheek. Hey, here we go.
Oh, where is that darn notebook? I'm gonna be late. Are you crying, my child?
It's fine, Jack.
Now, you didn't happen to see my notebook, did you, darling? My memory's a bit fuzzy. So much for aging gracefully. Where is that?
Listen, Jack. Should probably get some rest. Forget the notebook.
Oh, no, no. I've got so much work, my dear.
It's okay, Jack.
No, I can't just... What?
Let it go. It's not important.
You are crying. What's wrong, dear? Why is it so cold in here?
Willow, he just needs a little bit of joy, that's all. Pill a day.
It's okay.
It's the government away.
What would I ever do without you?
Jack. Don't worry about it. It's time to get some rest.
Oh, Marianne.
Yeah?
No. I'm worried about the surgery. When I'm at the hospital, sure you're gonna be all right.
Yes, Jack. It's gonna be fine.
I promised myself once I would never let anything happen to you. Not while I'm around.
I'll be fine. I promise.
No risky stuff, then.
Man, hey! Morning.
All right, Jack.
For you.
I need no. Yes, yes. Be good, Marianne. I love you, my child. I've loved you. you since the moment you walked into my life. Remember that. Always.
How you doing? I've been kind of rough. A little bit. Mom's got her COVID test that she had to take yesterday, even though she got her stage one about 2-3 weeks ago. So waiting on impossible test results that she might have COVID.
Most people would give anything to have that opportunity. To say all the things that were left unsaid. But it didn't make things any easier. I could help 1,000 souls cross over, but when it came to Jack, it still hurt like hell. I love you too, Daddy.
There she goes. I was hoping she'd say at least once, so yeah, okay.
I used to think everyone saw the world the way I did. Divided.
Oh, well, thank you, Matt.
Torn between two realities. No. I was the only one. Or so I thought.
We're closed. There's another funeral home across town. I can give you the number.
Marianne.
Who is this?
Oh. Whoever who did the gift sub, thank you. I don't know why that didn't go through.
Look,
does it not apply to gift subs?
Okay, I'm hanging up.
I know what you are.
What?
A medium.
Who is this?
My name is Thomas. I need your help.
Listen,
it's like straight Jaeger.
God, I'm...
Her dad just died. I think she's okay to drink the Jaeger.
You've been looking for your whole life. I need you to trust me.
Trust you? I don't even know you.
It all starts with a dead girl.
What did you say?
Nemo Resort. Find me there. Please. The light. It's almost gone. It's not dark yet, but it's getting there. You're the only one who can stop it. You're my only chance.
Hello?
Alan Wake?
Hello?
Which, thinking of Alan Wake, we need to replay that one of these days. Especially with the Control DLC out. Dead girls everywhere, you know. It happens occasionally. Wait, are we having a... So, is this Poland after Jackie, like, Asian communism, that sort of thing, socialism? Take it? 80s? Mid-80s? So, Song of Horror with a Silent Hill protagonist in Alan Wake's multiverse. Yeah, kind of. You're my only hope. Are we our only hope? Yeah. With tank controls, Willow. Remember, tank controls. Important. Are they saying it's genetic? It... Which, did you guys see that Chernobylite is coming out this year? Which is a stalker-esque horror game with survival elements and RPG elements. It's it looks pretty good. Why am I getting a... Did you guys hear that update on my side?
And
I removed the notification. What is
on nothing but a hunch. A call from a complete stranger. But I'd learned to
trust my instincts.
Okay. Well, apparently my other computer did it.
His voice.
That is so serious.
Know him.
Nice spike, either by way, the way. Always here when they throw real people in video games. A little bit. It didn't pop. No, I think it popped up on my streaming rig, which that is so random. Okay. But yeah, Chernobyl Lights. Dude, chat, there's gonna be so many good games coming out this year. Like, we're gonna be inundated with. It'll be great. We got Raft, we got Breath Edge, we got Chernobyl Light, we got Neo 2. Curse of the Old Gods is coming out. Biomutant has a release date, so you can get your Inner Furion. We have Doki Doki Literature Club this year. Mad, a friend of mine actually gifted Omori, which is like an Earthbound clone right game. We'll be playing next month. Oh, Mad, since you're here! I'm gonna hit you up on Discord and let you know, because it's probably gonna be June or July.
We'll be playing Lunar.
I thought I'd let you know, since you were kind of pretty adamant on that game. Thought I'd let you know. You know. I hear good game.
Anyone home?
I don't think anyone's been home for a long time. Okay, yep, there it is. What the shit, biscuits? Oh, Hold on, you know what? I'm just gonna play with mouse and keyboard and we'll see how this plays. Niwa says hello. You would love it here, my dear. Amazing day room for kids and free art lessons. Lots of families. And the hotel is huge. Never seen anything like it. Wish you could be here with me. Miss you, F. Q for back. Q for back. Yep, it's total tank controls. Oh, this is weird.
The front gate was locked up tight. I needed to find another way in.
Huh. I don't think that glass is supposed to do that. Finally? Yeah, I know. I take a while. I will say some of the shots in this game are looking mighty good, by the way. Like, that camera angle is.
You want to keep me out, Neva? They're going to have to do better than that. Not a whole lot of people knew about Neva. It used to be a
good
vacation resort. Until one day it just stopped. And so an urban legend was born. The Neva Massacre. The details were always fuzzy.
Oh my god,
fuzzy.
This is
crazed
total
workers, ancient
tank controls. That is so weird in a modern game. This looks like they took the Blair Witch engine and then just expanded on it. So, downside, no poppers. Yeah. Very good game. Hopefully very good game. I've been holding off on Luna for a little while, so. Time to start pulling triggers here, chat. It also helps that we're doing dual streams now, so, you know. More gamage for your gamage. Control to activate inside. Hey, she's Batman. Okay, so I only have technically 4 degrees of motion. Lunar, Earth out. Well, okay, we'll get to. Here's the thing. We're playing Omori next month for sure. Which, am I going the right way? Oh, yeah, we're still going the right way. Which is essentially like a indie version of Earthbound. Oh, wait, did he turn? Did they turn? No, it goes into a tree. Oh, there's a handprint. Okay, I see it now. Well, eventually, we'll probably get to it next year. Either at the end of the year for Earthbound.
Huh. Looks like an old fort. Might be my way in.
Wow, that looks real good, Chad.
Something happened here.
You know, it's a little weird. It's like they still want you to use the mouse, but I really just kind of want to use the E key. Playing Hellblade for like the 100th time currently. We might do a replay of that before the sequel comes out. Woo! And
let's get ready to the rumble.
The place had a story to tell. Well, I guess I was there to listen.
Okay, this feels very H.R. Geiger, and the frame rate just tanked. Oh wow. Okay, this is gonna sound really weird, but
like everything else,
my eyeballs are having a little bit of a issue trying to figure out what to look at. I don't switch. Whoa, wait, what? No, huh? Oh. I see what you got right there is your typical standard power box is clearly having a exoskeleton of an issue. All right, what you gotta do here is you gotta unassemble the bony bits here. You'll get more connectivity with that electrical outlet. Now, clearly, that's how you handle it. I can prove it. Plumber's crack all the way.
Place felt old and soaked in misery. Figures.
Misery loves company.
A thousand years of history.
Is it weird that I want to live here? The question is, which one, left one or right one?
In the
below.
Deepest darkness, light.
Does she have spikes on her sleeves?
Lonely, fragile.
Yes.
Someone to embrace it.
I think. Matt, do you remember? In Last of Us, the mushroom people. I think she has mushroom arm.
As I absorbed the energy, I wondered who it was that left it behind.
A
dying soldier whispering the name of his beloved? Or maybe just glad to be done with this world.
Did I just suck up a soul? Can we explain? Do we want to talk about what that is? Like, I'm fine with either, but I'm at left. Okay. Because I'll be honest, this looks very much... The left side looks very much like Last of Us. The right side looks like H.R. Geiger level of art. Okay, so I take it I use souls to power...
I figured I could
electrical boxes? Hold space.
Energy, right? Whoa. So that worked.
Yeah, yeah.
Good for you, Marianne. These powers of mine, as much of a pain in the ass as they were, they did come in handy sometimes.
Yeah, achievement unlocked. I don't know where the audio... It's got to be coming from the streaming computer, but it shouldn't be, which is weird.
So there I was. Existing in two worlds, but never really living in either.
So you just used the person's soul to power on a door. Caution, fire hazard. Ah. I mean, I guess it's better than... God, I'm trying to remember what anime they end up using somebody's soul to power the guy's, like, cell phone for just a quick call.
To you.
Radiation poisoning? No, we're in Poland. No. The instinct is to be like, there's got to be radiation somewhere, but that's not right. bear, maybe? Or whatever is going to be chasing us, in which case it's foreshadowing of, you're going to die. I'm going to die. I'm going to get you killed a lot. I'm sorry.
What the hell?
Oh. Okay. Are you sorry? I'm always sorry. Tutorial complete. That's basically what that was. Most redheads are fire hazards. Oh. Wait, is she? She's not a redhead. Now that I look at this, more brunette though. I don't know. You don't trust me? Bad. How long have you known me? Come on. Does this look like the face that would lie to you? Oh, looks red to you? Oh. I mean, she's technically, if we're being, fair here, she has old hair. Also, that's awesome. And... is it Niwa or Nia? Place.
I've seen others like it, but never this intense.
A rift in the soul world?
A landfill of memories, emotions, and none of them good.
Anybody want to take a bet? Is this going to be like Silent Hill 3 or Silent Hill 2? Is the area going to like teach something about ourselves so that we can... holy shit. So that we can grow as a person and get better? Or are we going to be like in Silent Hill 3 where shit's going to hit the pan? There it is. Damn it. Welcome to Niwa. Population, not you. To move.
I'm here. No, there's definitely something. Trust me. You made the right call sending me.
Okay, is there...
yes. It's only a matter of time.
All the notifications are off, and yet it's still popping up. This is... not cool, Gabe. Don't know how many years. About seven. Yeah, that sounds about right. Listen to Echo.
I'm here. No, there's definitely something. Trust me. You made the right call sending me. Yes. It's only a matter of time.
That's
even
it?
Even the objects here had auras. When I touched them, I could sense their stories.
Forever.
Images. Feelings left behind.
Oh, side note. Yesterday, I linked a thing called Psycho Gorman. Don't watch it. It's like an homage to Toxic... it's like an homage to 80s and 90s gore flicks and E.T. And also Toxic Avenger. It's all using practical effects. It's kind of funny, but oh my god. The main character is like probably the most bratty of characters you ever meet. Essentially a 9-year-old girl who is pretty soulless gets access to a alien overlord, and there you go.
Obviously.
Maybe you have a person in your life for 7 years and you'll never lose that person because people usually crap out around 5. That's about right. Did I finish Concrete Genie and was it a good ending? Yes. Concrete Genie, right now you can actually get, if you have PlayStation Plus, get it, play it. You can also play it in VR. It's a really, really, really good game. Oh, side note, Ghost of a Tale is now out on Switch, by the way, with a physical release down the road.
Maybe I can fix it with something.
And Oh shit. Ghost of a Tale Part 2 is being worked on. I am looking forward to that game. That game was my game of the year when it came out. All right, let's go find somebody to replace the doorknob. Shouldn't this be in Polish? The first secretary of the Polish United Workers' Party, comrade, that name, honored Krakow and took part in the official inauguration of the Niwa Resort, the new center of socialist joy and recreation. Working class of Lesser Poland finally has a place to spend family time in the bosom of nature. The main building and the lodge art area are comfortable yet simple, as simple are the socialist spirit and philosophy. Special thanks to the architect, future manager, and a committed party member without whom the Niwa Resort would be impossible to design and construct. Oh, okay. Give me a second here. Let me, there we go. Crack open a window here. Lucky you, they have the markings on the ground. Kind of need it. How do I, oh, there we go. Needed a sequel. There's so much. Oh, there is. Apparently, it's going to be in a new area. And I guess the game sold really, really well. All right, so chat, we got to go left. I think we can only go left. So this is a trap. Now we go right. And now we go... magazine. New Soviet spacecraft soon to depart. Handheld mobile phones. The future of communication? Bye. No handle, though. I guess we go right? We're getting... take a look at the trash bin over here. There's another marking, but... huh. It's... how old is The Simpsons? Because I saw that Family Guy is hitting 20 years old now. Which, wow. Can the camera zoom in, please? No? All right. Star Trek witchcraft. The next 30 to 40 years, chat. We're going to have a space base on the moon. We're going to have a freaking dry dock orbiting the moon. We're having missions to freaking Mars. I still, no matter what, if for whatever reason we get like a teleporter in the future, I'm still not gonna trust it. Simpsons is 31 years old. I am 3 years older than Simpsons. Oh boy.
I sent something.
Okay. One, two, Freddy's coming for you. There are footprints. No shoes.